All right, welcome to week one of the Intro to Permaculture massive open online course. I'm going to give you a quick overview of what we're going to be covering here in week one. We're going to start out with a definition. What is permaculture? From there, we're going to talk a little bit about the state of the world. Why do we need permaculture? Then we're going to go into the permaculture ethics. How do we behave in permaculture? And then we're going to do an overview of the permaculture design process and look at the difference in scales of systems that we might find the permaculture design system applied to. You'll be doing some entries on the discussion board, and really with this week, the goal is to lay the foundation for the next few weeks beyond that, where you're really going to sink in to the permaculture design system and come out of this thing with a really good idea of what permaculture is and how you can apply it to your life and to your community. So I'm going to give you another of my favorite quotes from permaculture co-founder Bill Mollison. Bill said, "The greatest change we need to make is from consumption to production, even if only on a small scale in our own gardens. If only 10% of us do this, there is enough for everyone." Looking forward to working with you this week. Thank you.